Hello, good evening people. I am sitting in my sister's room at the moment. I was playing the piano and well, I just wanted to do a little vlog mostly because I didn't get any chances to vlog in the past few weeks, as you have noticed, and I'd also like to apologize for that, so sorry, but well, mostly because I had 2 weeks of holidays, and the first one I spent on a holiday, and the second one I've been working on several stuff, including playing piano and working on Rise of the Shadows, which I'm also making quite some progress on. Today I've added some fancy ships for the Alliance, which at the moment they are spamming the enemy with starfighters, so I need to balance that out at the moment. But I could also give the other factions the equivalent. I still need to figure that out. What would be the best solution for it? And well, about piano, I've been writing some own songs, and yes, I know the songs can be a little boring because they are my first songs, and well, I guess every artist, every composer makes boring songs at the beginning because they just aren't good at the entire thing yet. But well, I hope I will get better over time, but well, only time will tell, of course. And I'm also still learning some other tracks, including one I've been working on for quite a while. It's Time by Hans Zimmer, and well, the part where the music gets so fast and so epic, it took me really long to learn that, and I nearly even lost my faith with it, and I really stopped learning it for half a year or something. So, but now I'm taking it back and it's working pretty well. Wait, since I'm sitting behind a keyboard, I could of course show it to you, but well, it's not perfect yet, of course. I'm still working on that. So let me see, that's like this. Wait, okay. Really great part, which is like this. Getting a little better now, and well, let's see, I'm also learning some songs by Linkin Park, but of course I cannot start playing 10,000 songs for you now, so I'll just keep it with this one. But well, I think some of you may recognize this, however, it's from Linkin Park. It's new devices, relatively new, It's not from their previous album, but the album that came before that. Well, it's like... Oops, wait a second. So, well, that's all for the piano now, and, well, did I actually give away the entire plot for Rise of Shadows yet? I believe not, right? Well, some of you actually may have seen the trailer, which, well, the trailer was just experimental, and the lower pitch voice, it was just trying to see how it sounds like, and my phone is acting weird again. Never mind. So the lower pitch voice was just to see how it would sound like, and also to dub away my Dutch accent. But as you may hear, I am working on an English accent. Well, I don't know if it's perfect yet, because I thought my previous accent wasn't that bad either, but it was, so yeah. The plot basically is that, well, it takes place at 25 ABY, and it's right after the signing of the Pallium Treaty, which has officially put an end to the Galactic Civil War. And thus, the New Republic and the Imperial Remnant are at peace. And, well, that goes pretty well. And they start a redemption project. And yes, I did pronounce it right. Redemption. I know it's another word is redemption, but redemption is a combination of rebels and empire. Rap, a redemption, an empire, and so yeah. Well, those are big space stations meant for commercial and military efforts. And well, one of these stations is being supervised by a Alliance general, which is who is studying the Force and also other dark powers around the universe. And he also takes notice that their territory, Sector 13, was attacked by a mysterious force. And he like to find out more of that course. But, well, you know how generals are like, they just don't go in there themselves. He actually summons his pupil, who actually isn't his pupil then at that time, but he will become one later, as he discovers he is force sensitive. And he is being sent along with General Pelion on a recon mission to that sector. And, well, when they arrive, the mysterious fleet is still there, and their ships are no match against their ships. So, the Alliance fleet gets destroyed, and Pallion dies, but Admiral Hulein, the pupil, manages to escape. But because he is the only survivor, gossips come around, and many Imperial people, mostly a small faction, the Tyranny, they assume that it was all a setup, and therefore they want to take back the Empire and go back to civil war with the New Republic. And, well, that because a lot of unexpected things start happening then, because the New Republic, which is then the Alliance, they get a war on two fronts against the mysterious forces, the Shadows, how they are known, and the Tyranny. But they also get many support from more Calamarians, so the sides are actually quite even, except for the fact that the Shadows are far more powerful. And they have lethal weapons that blow away any other ships in seconds. So things get pretty desperate later on. And, well, you know how desperation brings destruction with it. Many Death Stars, for instance. So yeah, that is the plot of Rise of Shadows, well, a little bit. If I'd present the entire plot, I'd be busy for hours or something. So I won't do that. Anyways, that's all I have to say for now, so I will see you later, I guess. So yeah, goodbye.